Another great workout. This week we're gonna try to make our videos more real time so that you can follow the workout along with me. It's real struggles, real sweat, and we can push each other as we work out together. So the first part is going to be me just explaining the whole workout, taking you through every single one of the exercises, and then the second part, which is gonna be a second video, it's just the workout. So get ready for the explanation. What do we need? We have exercise mat, and I have two kettlebells. You can use kettlebells, you can use dumbbells. Here I have 30 pounds. You can go a little lighter or a little heavier depending on your level, but this is all we're gonna need for today. Oh, and interval timer. Another thing that I wanted to let you know, we have the interval timer, but some people don't have the interval timer, and for some reason maybe you don't feel like getting one or whatever, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna put the breakdown of the workout so that you can also do it without the interval timer, so that you can just follow reps instead of a time, okay? So let's go with number one. We have drop squats. We start with the feet together. You wanna drop, come up, drop, come up. And every time you go down, you switch your arm. Keep your core tight. Second move, we have kettlebells, deadlifts. So, like I said, you can use dumbbells, and you're gonna keep your feet shoulder width apart, slightly bent, and you're gonna bring it down and come up, squeeze your glutes up. Third move, we're gonna do high knees with a twist. So you're gonna bring your knees up, and you're gonna add a twist. Keep your abs in and twist. We have the next move. This is where it gets not difficult, but changes things a little bit. We have the timer. Now, the first three moves are all time. So it's 55 seconds of each one. With the third move, this next move, which is mountain climbers and Spider-Man planks. You're gonna go down with 10 mountain climbers. And you're gonna do all this within the 55 seconds that you have. So whatever you can do within those 55 seconds, that's what you're gonna do, okay? So you're gonna do 10 mountain climbers. And once you're done with 10 mountain climbers, you're gonna jump to Spider-Man plank, 10 of them. Okay? And then back to the mountain climbers, and then back to Spider-Man plank until the whole 55 seconds are done. So the next move, we have 10 lazy push-ups, and 10 plank jacks. So like I said before, we have 55 seconds. So you do 10 lazy push-ups, lay down on the ground. Your hands are right by your shoulders. Elbows are back. And you're going to come up, bring the knee in, go back down. You come up, knee in, and back down. And you're going to do 10 of this. Once you do 10 of this, go down, up, 10 plank jacks. Next, and the last move is basketball hoops. So, bugs. You're gonna go down in a squat. You're gonna pretend that you're grabbing a basketball. Grab it, throw it. Sit back, make sure you twist. When you go down, grab it, throw it. You're gonna do this for the whole 55 seconds. Once you're done, you're gonna repeat the whole rounds again. So if you're using your timer, set it up to 5 seconds rest, 55 seconds on for 12 rounds. Okay, so we're gonna repeat it twice. The whole the total of the workout, the whole time should be 12 minutes, okay? So like I said, I'm gonna break it down so that if you don't have the timer, you can just do it by reps. And if you do have the timer, then you know, just do it with the timer. This is the whole breakdown of the video. Now, the next video coming up is gonna be real time so that we can do it together. See you later.